come up with a call sign? You know, for the three of us. Our team.
I'm gonna get off the radio now, Nadia.
Okay, but think about it. We could be the... Lara, there's a weapons cache near you. Figured you could use all the help you can. There should be a large cylinder containing gas. You need to open it and look at the lights inside. Are they flashing all together? If that's what you see, then you have to reconnect the green conduits to the biological catalyst system. If not, then we need to start the generator for the water filtration system. Should be a large cylinder containing gas. You need to open it and look at the lights inside. Are they flashing all together? If so, then power up the generator connected to the radioactive waste system. If not, then you need, oh god, Lara, don't. I'm reading a completely wrong page. Let me just... Okay, let's start from the top. We're looking for a flag logo. Should be Cuban, I think. Red, white, blue. See if you can find it. If you can see the right logo, then I need you to, just a minute. Okay, reconnect the conduit for the water filtration system. If you don't see the right logo, then pull the lever for the fuel pumps. Should be red.
Nadia, it's waiting for a second input now.
Wait, that could be... No, okay, wait, yeah. That's right, there's a second step in here. Let's catch. Okay, here we go. We're looking for fuses. Red ones inside three fuse boxes. Do you see more than 10 fuses? If so, then turn on the power to the generator for the water filtration system. If not, then you've got to pull the lever for the water filtration system.
power down, Nadia.
Excellent. Okay. I can see the toxin being vented into the central core. We're halfway there. Find the exit on the roof and head for the last tower.
Ah!
Lara right near you. Can you set her free?
Hurry, please.